previously.
Well, so much for that. Bye.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Linda Knight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire Modded! We are going to be playing something very special to my heart today. You guys may or... Oh my god, hi. That is not who we're playing. You guys may or may not know her as the one and only Sailor Moon! I love Sailor Moon so much. I grew up, she was the first anime I ever... She... It was the first anime I ever watched, and I just... Since she is a character based off of a popular anime, she uses magic and determination to fight. Transformation brooch, transform cards, gain 3 magic. And then 5 unlocks to remain.
Fighting evil by moonlight. Winning love by daylight. Never running from a real fight. She is the one named Sailor Moon. She will never turn her back on her friends. She is always there to defend. She is the one on who we can depend. She is the one named Sailor Venus, Sailor Mercury, Sailor Mars, Sailor Jupiter. See, her powers are so new to her. She is the one named Sailor Moon. Fighting evil by moonlight, winning love by daylight. Never running from a real fight. She is the one named Sailor Moon. She is the one named Sailor Moon. She is the one Sailor Moon.
All right, I've got that out of my system now. Let's do this shit. Let's see. I haven't seen my color map in so long. I'm so happy. All right. Kind of want to go the way with the most fires, so let's go this way. I'll even fight this guy. Maybe we'll take down Beryl. All right. Sailor kick. Sailor block. Rose through. Hey, it was Tuxedo Mask. Oh my god, she's like her little 8-bit character. That's so cute. Adorable. Supersonic waves. Deal 5 damage to all enemies. Determination is less than 0. Repeat. Gain 3 block. Teamwork, gain 3 block. Teamwork, gain additional effect to play directly after a Sailor Scout card. Apply 15 dead reverb. Oh, they've got little things at the top. Assists. And then Sailor Moon herself. Determination is less than 0. Modifies magic and fades by 1 at the end of the turn. Let's see what happens. Hey! Okay, I get to see what all the cards are. There's some of them. Magical plus. Damage increased by magic. Block increased by magic. Ah. Moon Gorgeous Meditation. Okay. Moon Punch. Gain 2 magic. Gain 6 block. Gain 2 block next turn. Star Gentle Uterus? I forgot how fucking weird the attacks are in this game. Draw X cards. Gain X strength. Transform 10. Increases your magic capacity. Moon Crystal Power Makeup. Alright. Let's go ahead and grab some transformation. I'll grab a moon punch because it's 0 cost. I'll buy his rug at some point. Seems strange that powerful items would just be available to take. Attain a millennium item? Random duelist curse. Oh yeah, I have the duelist mod enabled. Sure. What do you got? Millennium rod. Ooh, a start of each turn add a randomized spell to your hand. Seems strange that powerful items would just be available to take. What did you add? While this curse is in your draw pile, each time you lose summon, you lose 15 gold. It's a good thing I'm not summoning. Alright. Remove effect of all your artifacts and deal 3 damage to all enemies for each. Okay. Bop and bop. Aw, she actually is animated too. That's so cute. Moon Crisis Makeup? Jesus. Go 5 HP magic block. It's so adorable. Oh my god, it's all the old ones. Tame bland fruit. You wander through the former nature trail, now only populated by weeds, but a familiar bush stands in front of you. You've heard about this from somewhere, but you can't quite remember where. This bland fruit bush yields a tasteless produce, but can be infused with alchemy. You never expected to survive the spire blight. Might as well help yourself, but what would you do with it? I've become cursed clumsy. I mean, it is Sailor Moon. Sailor Moon is really clumsy. Let's do it. Perhaps it could be cooked. Ooh. You never actually touched bland fruit before in your life. As you return from the detour, you trip on a seed pod and spill its seeds all over the floor. After recovering from your clumsiness, you remember these seeds are the key ingredient for infusing bland fruit. You should take one, or else harvest would be a waste. Fire fruit, dream fruit, fade fruit, or sun fruit. Let's do fade fruit. Now with bland fruit and a seed, all you need is to place the mix. Place the mixture two together. Perhaps next time you stop to rest, you can. At start of each combat, draw one less card and put one card from your draw pile into your hand. Oh. Interesting. Alright, while crawling through some rubble, you manage to get your legs stuck in rocks. Upgrade Moon Crisis makeup? Yes, please. Oh. Okay. Aww, it's so cute! Ah! Ah! It was so adorable! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Klutzy luck. Prevent the next time you would lose HP, lose 5 determination. Alright. Tuxedo mask. Deal 6 damage to all enemies, gain block equal to damage blocked. Ooh. That's pretty cool. I like klutzy luck. That sounds like me. I'm very clumsy. Alright, what do we got? Tiara. Once per combat, right-click to search your deck for one teamwork card. Huh. Okay. Let's go ahead and smith the card. Ah, my ear itches. Let's see. What happens if we upgrade cards? Innate transform 10. Okay. Basically just have anything I want in my deck. Like, for real. All right, let's do this. And then stim pack. So we've got 5 exploding tokens. Interesting. Okay. What's my determination? How do I know my determination? Aw. You. Okay. Oh, crisis makeup. 4 block at the end of each turn. Increases damage up to 9. Interesting. Oh. So that increases my capacity and that increases my actual. Okay, I understand. All 2 spells. Alright, I think I get it. Lose 5 determination. So my determination is now less than 0. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Store X until next turn. Deal 12 damage to all enemies. Yeah. Alright, buddy. do this. Do that. Do this. Do that. Seals damage. Alright. I think we're good. Might grab this just for the sake of dealing 3 damage to our enemy. Let's do it. World tree. Venus, love and beauty shock. Deal 12 damage to all enemies. Ooh, and transform again. Won't really matter though. I don't have a whole lot of stuff. Let's gain 5 block. Ooh, another jam breeding machine. Alright. Rose throw. Go ahead and kick you once and gain a block. Okay. Interesting. So cute. I love it. Ooh. Thank you. I guess we'll just block. Awesome. Toy battleship. Whenever you enter a rest site during the next combat, the first card played each turn also draws a card. It's the T set, that's cute, but it does look like a battleship, you're right. All right, Luna P throw. Deal 4 damage. Deal 5 damage to all enemies. Apply 1 weak to all enemies. For negative determination, stacks to positive. You know what? I'm gonna grab this. I bet it could do really well for me. Gain 2 determination. Determination is less than 2 repeats. Let's do that. All right. Let's start with this. Well, gain 1 potion slot. All right. Okay. Not enough summons. Okay. That's fine. Gain 5 block.
Ooh. Wait, why are you glowing? Heart does nothing without teamwork. Sorry. It's just goofy. Alright. Rose through. Oh. Yeah, okay. This, that. let's actually. What was the one that's got the yeah? Search for one teamwork card. Do I have a zero cost teamwork card? Nah. Can I play this? Nah. Fourth shot. Phone hates me. Okay. And you're dead. Termination no longer fades at the end of turn. What? That's legit. Ooh. Let's go this way. I can mine to gain gold. I can dig up a random relic. I can brew two random potions, or I can recall. I think I'm gonna dig up a random relic. Ooh, Mercury Hourglass. Thank you. Alright. Want this. Alright, let's do this. That. Just do this. And we'll do that. Okay. Okay. I kind of want. Go ahead and grab that. I need to convert you like now. There we go. Go ahead and get this out of my thing. There we go. All right. Boop. And boop. All right. So boop. And yeah, I guess I'll just do that. It didn't matter. All right, rose through. Save that block. This will only hit once, so it won't do me much good. Let's go ahead and save the block twice. Why not? I'm getting my power incremented. All right, block. Block. And kick. Okay. Ow. Let's see. I should have used Rose through. Oh well. I wonder what this will do. Study party. Let's cute. I like that. Okay. Armor. Okay. Why did I do that? Oh well. Let's retain this. Dramatic entrance does me no good. Alright. I guess let's keep a kick. Okay. Good punch. And deal like a bunch of damage. And then I guess a block. We'll keep a kick. Alright. Don't really understand what magic is supposed to do by up to 38. I don't really understand. Are there more magic cards that I'm just completely missing? I don't get it. Up to a limit. Oh, so it can. I got it. Okay. So it can be increased by 2. I think I understand. They're cool. That would have been useful. Whatever. I'll keep you. These fights are long. Rose throw. Punch. And kill you with teamwork. Awesome. Heal 10 HP. Sailor V. That's great. I kind of want the heal. What do you got for me? Sticky hand. Gain energy at the start of your turn. Whenever you would take a card and a future card reward, you'll take all of your cards instead. Oh, God. You know what? I'm going to take the sticky hand. We're going to see what happens. This is going to be really interesting. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and grab I don't even know. This. All right. This. Sure. Oh, why did I do that? That's fine. Yep, okay. Sailor pit kick. Sailor block. Sailor kick. Can I grab? Oh, no, I can't. That's fine. Aw, I could have gained a potion slot. I'm an idiot. Oh well. Fuck it. Hmm. Die. Gain 3 magic. Oh, that's right. I get all of these. Okay. Remove a card from my deck. Continue. It's kind of just annoying. Let's get rid of it. Left or right? Left. Ooh. No. I'm good with what I've got. Alright, let's do this. Pop. And a block. And a kick. And I'll take 5 damage. Alright. 3. Sounds so adorable. Alright. Punch. Ooh, all of them take a random amount of damage. Okay. It's a bird. Alright. Card does nothing without teamwork. Can I get dramatic entrance? Yes, I can. All right. Okay, your turn. Thanks. Please go away. All right. Yeah, sure. Your turn. Okay then. Okay. Apply 2 weak. Yep, I will take all these. Thank you. Mine. Alright, let's grab the Faded Kiss. Moon Punch. Sailor Kick. I'll grab a Sailor Block, why not? Negate all incoming damage until next turn. You know, I kind of want this. And then, you know what? Oh no! I'll lose 3 determination because then I can get more determination stacks. Well, this is interesting. I wanted less determination stacks. Why are you doing this to me? I wanted to convert them to positive. Ah, fuck it. I can't do anything. So confused. Lost my buffer. Just die. This was a really confusing battle, damn it. Yes. Let's submit the card. Oh, I can make you one? Okay. Awesome. Ooh, another klutzy luck. Convert so much. Cards that exhaust when played have exhausted two instead. Upgrade two cards whenever you, hold on a second. I want to see if I have the money to buy that. Hey. Can we dock? Aw, man. Well, fine then. Sure. I'll grab all these things. All right. Hey, let's try it with klutzy luck. Oh, well, hello. Pink sugar attack. Okay. Calm down. What color do you see? Oh, fuck. Okay. Just intangible for one turn, or whatever. Oh no, you're vulnerable for the whole fight. That's not gonna work out at all. I do not even care. I am gonna restart this right the fuck now. Okay. Whatever, I'll be slowed. What does the purple one do? Purple shift, slowed. Oh, okay. Alright, whatever. Transform. P throw. Probably too vulnerable. Okay. Every time I play a card, he does more damage to me. I guess. Uh, does acid do? I don't even know. Ooh, there's dramatic entrance. I really wanted to play that. One second though. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, cool. Now I've got 9 determination. Alright. Magical block. Okay. Whatever, I'll be vulnerable. Okay. Whatever. Okay. I believe you're dead. Just saying. Oh, me. Never gotten any of these cards during my run on, Yami. Potato. During your turn, you are immune. During my turn, I'm immune to damage. What? Deal 3 HP, deal 9 damage to all enemies, get this block. I forgot that Serena had a little brother. Or Usagi, whichever. Serenity. She goes by many names. On pickup, remove a card from your deck and choose one of 25 upgraded cards to add to your deck. Okay. Confirm. And let's get negative determination effects are ignored. See what happens. Because my initial idea is to go in. You know, get my determination as low as possible and then use Tuxedo Mask. I'm going to make him gain two determination though. That way he's not useless after I'm in positive. Ooh. Oh, that's not what I meant to. I'm an idiot. You know what? Fuck it. It's getting too determination. I don't even care anymore. Heal. What? People. I can do that. All right. You're okay. Let's see. Can I get... Yay! Ooh. Okay. Thank you. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, it didn't really make sense for me to lose determination anymore now that I gained 2 from the card. So, whatever. Oh my god, you people are killing me! Okay. Heal 5 for teamwork, I gain 1 dexterity. All right. Apply 1 vulnerable. Block and love me chain. Oops. It's 410. Ooh. It's hot in my house. All right. Heal some HP. Kick you in the damn face, and end my turn. Mm-hmm. 12 damage to all enemies. Alright. Now it's your turn. And 6 block. And I can't kill you, but that's okay. Now you're dead. Teamwork. Deal 40 damage, lose 20 HP. Good Lord Saturn. Rounding a corner, you spot a human hooded figure reading a strange book and mumbling to himself. Yes, heart remove, I see. As you approach, he looks up. Ah, hey you! Care to help me with an experiment? Sure. You will? Oh, good. Just lie down on the table here and we'll get started. As you lie down on the table, the figure pulls out a strange dagger and opens his book. The book covers into made of skin. Alright, first we must remove the heart. He screams, fill the chamber as the figure plunges knife into your chest. Slowly you watch as he removes your heart from your chest. Thump, thump, thump. Now wait here while I complete the ritual. Charge equal to half your max HP. Your max HP is reduced to 1. Let's charge any changes max HP. What the fuck? How about no? I'm not up for a one-hit KO fight, sorry. Just not today. I'm so confused. No, thank you. Sounds risky, so you decide to leave.
Wait, you're leaving, but I could have made you immortal. Maybe.
No. No, thank you. Appreciate it. I can heal quite a lot. I think I'm good. think sugar heart attack a plus.
Okay. What do I want? Two cards. Punch. 12 damage. Piece of makeup. 6 damage. Kick. Block. So much moon. Sailor kick. Moon kick. Sailor kick. Moon kick. Bup. I'm gonna take 7 damage. Okay. Ooh. Damn it. Okay.
This card does nothing without teamwork.
All right. Oh, what a waste. Should've grabbed Faded Kiss. Now. Okay. Dude, that thing saved my life. Magic block. All right, hold up. Ooh. No. Anything else that gives magic? No. At least I won't die. Ow. Much. Alright, rose through. My entrance. I was curious. Okay. I do believe I die, so let's start this over. We'll get Faded Kiss this time instead of the other one, I think. All right. Damn it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just an idiot. Ow. Alright, still nerves. Let's look. I am not yours. Damn it. At least you're dead. I should have used Moon Crisis makeup. Oh well. Too late now. Alright. And this is the part where I almost died. Well, at least I won't die. It's gonna be close though. Okay. Well. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Full block, hell yes. Alright, what do you give me again for a teamwork card? That's right. Almost dead. Should be able to get there next turn. And then I'll kick you in the face. Just ha, you're dead. Just like that. Flash powder. Stun an enemy. Okay. Whenever you play an attack, increase magic by one. Okay. Sounds good. Runic Hypercube. After the first turn of combat, gain 3 energy and draw 5. additional cards at the start of each turn. At the end of turn, your account turn count the total cost of all cards in your hand, lose that much energy, and draw fewer cards equal to the total next turn. Oh my. I kind of want to see what happens with this. I'm going to buy the rug, so if it doesn't work out well, I could sell it. What the actual hell am I fighting? Let's go this way, because I get two shops, and I kind of want the extra shops. Shopses. There we go. Perfect. Perfectly routed. All right. Whenever you play an attack, increase magic by one. Nature effects are ignored. Ooh. Interesting. Okay, holy hell. Calm down. That's 1-10. Do this. Kick you in the face. Yep, just add more cards. Just load them up. All mine. Everything's mine. Let's go ahead and grab this. Why not? Ooh. Yeah, this would have been really, really good. Itches. My ear itches. I'm just eating kiss. Ooh. That might be interesting. Gain 3 magic. You know what? Actually. Let's just see what happens. I'm curious. I don't have enough summons. Okay. All right. Okay, you guys' this turn. Awesome. And then I can do this. Oh, I thought I did. Okay, whatever. Okay. Well. Uh-oh. Dramatic entrance. Punch. Okay. Huh. Okay. Eventually I'll kill you guys. It's just gonna take a while. Alright. Ooh. Okay. It's a long ass fight. Reflection. Okay. Please die. Thank you. Next turn. Hello, welcome home. Okay, let's see. Let's grab this. I guess I'll just do that so I don't lose anything. Okay. Holy hell. Still nerves. Reflection. Okay. Gain a dexterity. Kick. Playing Sailor Moon. Let's slay this fire. She's complicated as hell. Sure. Don't have any assist cards. Let's actually grab an assist card. I'm not gonna have any energy next turn. That's not good. I didn't consider that. And you're dead. Awesome. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's do that. Can I have your rug? Yeah, let's just grab this. Sell that. And I really want to get rid of this. You don't help me at all. Oh, wow. Let's do that. And I'm gonna grab this. And that. Thank you. Have a fantastic day, sir. Unplayable startup. Reduce the cost of 4 cards in your draw pile to 0 this combat. Suddenly, a large creature in front of you emerges. An ancient titan, the greater Sneko, moving towards you, it stares at you with a large, hypnotizing eye. Lose 10% of your max HP. Become blessed with brainwave. Or obtain a special relic. What's the relic? No. What? What just happened? No. I don't. I forgot to look at how much health I had. God damn it. Well, it was fun. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunarnet signing out. Bye.